We're gonna be removing the spurs today on our rooster.
We're gonna grip near the base. Got to hold his leg firm. Twisting. And it came off. Take the hydrogen peroxide and spray it. The next thing I have here is medical iodine. And I put blue food coloring in it. So it's kind of like a blue knot, but I didn't have any on hand. Now this is an antiseptic. We're just gonna hold it firm and we're just gonna twist back and forth until it loosens up.